Since installing Windows 10, I've had intermittent issues with logonui.exe runtime errors. And basically, you can click OK and it will go to your desktop. After doing some online searching, I found that the first recommended solution is to run System File Checker Tool, which is a part of Windows, and you do not need to download anything. So today I will show you how to run System File Checker Tool and see what the results are. Now I will show you how to run the System File Checker Tool. First you go down to Start, and then you type CMD. Then you go up to Command Prompt with your mouse, right-click it, and click Run as Administrator. Click Yes on the User Account Control prompt. Next, you type SFC space / scan now. And then you hit Enter once you've entered that into the Command Prompt. This can take a while to complete. And at the end, it will show you a log if it finds anything. If it doesn't find anything, it will tell you that it didn't find anything. There will be a link in the video description from Microsoft that explains the results and how to fix any problems that are found. Here we go. I will fast forward this part of the process because it can take a while. And as you can see, it did find a corrupt file, and it gives you the path where the log is located and how you can determine what the problem is. So we'll do that now. So you go down here and you open File Explorer. You open C drive. You go to Windows. You scroll down to Logs. You open Logs. You open CBS. And then here's a text document that shows the results of the System File Checker Tool scan. And now we'll scroll all the way to the bottom. And as you can see, it says repairing one component right here. And as you can see here, it refers to the snipping tool app. Now I believe this problem that it found is caused by the fact that I added a shortcut to it, like a keyboard shortcut where I press Alt, Control, and S to open up the snipping tool. So other than that, it only found one problem, as it shows here. And that's not the problem that would cause logonui.exe to have a runtime error. So it didn't find the problem. Unless you've got a negative result from System File Checker Tool where it says it was unable to repair something, this will obviously not be the solution for you. There are other solutions online that you can find by searching, but the first one I would recommend to try is to run msconfig and then click the Startup tab and then put a check mark and hide all Microsoft services, and then uncheck everything else, and then restart your computer to see if the error appears again. But if the error is intermittent like mine is, it probably wouldn't be very helpful to do that because you wouldn't want to run a controlled startup every time you start up your computer. So you may want to try to find a different solution. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.